which brings us to the last of our selection for this afternoon from the Winter Marsalis Quartet. This one is called the Hellbound Highball. Now, this one is supposed to represent a train bound for hell. Now, obviously, on a train like that, you're going to want to get off it at any given opportunity. And he writes in a lot of false endings, giving the impression that the music or the train is coming to a halt, but lo and behold, it keeps on going. Now, Winton is ingenious in the way he uses different string techniques to recreate and represent and reinvent different train sounds. For example, we have the sound of the train brakes squeaking to a halt. We also have the sound of the train bells. We have the sound of the train horn. We have the sound of the train engine. And my personal favourite, the Doppler effect. This is one of our favourites to play, and we hope you enjoy listening to it as much as we enjoy playing it.
Thank you. Thank you.